Hey there, LinkedIn Learning people. I have very exciting, very new news about a feature. I literally just stumbled upon this today. You may have seen recently that they're doing a whole lot of updating with company pages, and there's some exciting stuff that you should be aware of. So here's a statement. This was released back in November 13th, but we're really starting to see this roll out. You know, they started rolling out new company pages, but you may notice something new where funding is now a function that's being listed here. So I pulled up an example that you can, check out. I haven't yet figured out how to search this yet, but I want you to be aware of it. And I want you to be cognizant of it because there's so much you can do with this information. So right here, I've got Cloud Nexa pulled up, just stumbled upon the random company page here. And you can see here on the right-hand side that it shows they've achieved three total rounds of funding and, you know, total and a total dollar amount here. And you can actually see this is all run through Crunchbase, which is really cool. So Crunchbase and LinkedIn are now partnering up to provide you guys the insights behind funding. And so here links directly to the Crunchbase page that you can go read more in detail about the different rounds and total amounts and all this good stuff. Now, you could only imagine the amount of ways that you can use this insight when you're engaging in sales conversation with your prospects. So I'm super duper excited. There's not a whole lot to report on outside of this, because if you go and you're searching a company page, like, search my friends over at Instana here, I know that they're a backed company. They're funded. But if you go to their company page, that data isn't up here yet. So LinkedIn explains it as, if the page is in English and maybe if they're submitted through Crunchbase, then it's going to populate here. But I'm not seeing it on every page yet, and I'm not seeing it on certain company pages that I know for a fact are VC backed as of, you know, recent, even as a couple months ago. So I'll be sure to keep you guys updated on this. I'll keep you up to date on everything that this includes, but know that it's out there and you may stumble upon it. And so if you're out there prospecting, marketing, again, there's a lot of ways you can leverage this insight. A company that just got a massive, you know, third, fourth round of funding is likely going to be, you know, procuring new products and services, hiring new vendors, hiring new people, expansion. And that means opportunity for us salespeople that are out and know how to take advantage of it. So hopefully that was helpful. Make sure that you leave your comments below. I'm super interested in your thoughts and how you would actually go about leveraging this information. Drop a comment below, share this with your people so they're aware of what's coming down the pipeline. And I, as always, will continue to keep you guys in the loop of what's going on. And I'll see you on the other side.